If you want to make a ton of Robux and become super famous on Roblox, here is how you can make a game on Roblox in mobile without having to use a computer or a laptop or even knowing how to code. This will not be one of those fake mobile studio videos. I'll show you how you can actually publish a game from mobile. But quick warning, just make sure you don't skip around the video because missing a step can mess up the entire process. By the end, you'll know exactly how to make a game on Roblox through mobile, publish the game, and then get rich and make Robux from it. For the first method in this video, we're going to want to head to the Roblox app on mobile since there isn't a dedicated Roblox Studio application that we can use. From here, just click more and scroll down until you see the create button. You'll notice a big download button for Studio, but if you tap that button, Roblox will just straight up tell you that Roblox Studio is only available on computers.
Bruh.
Roblox isn't wrong, that part is technically true, but it's not the full story. Instead of giving up, we're gonna scroll past that, and this is where you'll find the Creator Hub. Inside the Creator Hub, you can access your experiences, manage and edit games, publish updates, and later on, track your performance and how much you're actually earning from your games. If you've already created experiences before, they'll show up here. And even if you haven't, Roblox usually gives you a starter experience automatically, which is perfect for what we're doing. Now, before we touch anything else, I need you to pause for a second because this is where people who want to start creating games mess up and give up before seeing their fullest potential. Before you build anything, you need a plan. I know. Planning doesn't sound exciting, but trying to figure it out as you go in Roblox Studio, especially since we're on mobile, is the fastest way to get overwhelmed. The first time I did this, I opened up Roblox Studio with zero plan, placed random parts everywhere, got lost, and then I closed it within 20 minutes. This is why most people unfortunately don't make it as game developers, because they just straight up jump into it. And I don't want you to be that person. So here's what I'd recommend doing instead. Download Google Docs or open up your Notes app on your phone, and write down your game idea, keep it simple, the title of the game, how it's going to make Robux, and even a rough idea of what the thumbnail might look like. This doesn't need to be perfect. It's so when you have the opportunity to open up Studio, you already know what you're building instead of staring at a blank workspace wondering where to start. Huh? This one step alone will save you hours. Now, let's talk about the question everyone is probably thinking at this point. How do you actually use Roblox Studio on your phone? Since, again, Roblox really wants creators on PC or Mac, we have to get a little bit creative. But this doesn't mean you can't do it on mobile. One option I've shown before is using a website called App on Fly. This site lets you create a free virtual Windows computer that runs directly inside your phone's web browser. Basically, you're borrowing a Windows PC, but over the internet. Inside the virtual machine, what you can do is open up a web browser, download Roblox Studio, and actually start building a game. When I first tried this, I didn't expect it to work at all, and I was honestly surprised that it did. Is it perfect? No. Is it smooth? Also no. It's a little janky. The controls take getting used to, and you'll probably move slower than on a real computer. But if your goal is to create a quick demo for your dream game, test mechanics, or set up a basic environment, it absolutely works. Here's the catch though, and this is important, so listen up. The free version of App on Fly only gives you a limited amount of time. Once that time runs out, you'll basically need to pay for more hours. That's why I don't recommend relying on this long term, and why I'm gonna show other alternatives. If you can, you should probably actually borrow a computer for even a single afternoon. Maybe at a school, a public library, make sure you're asking for permission before installing Roblox Studio, or from a friend, because this will make your life way easier, especially since you already planned everything out earlier. But if you can't do that at all, don't worry. This next method is honestly the most underrated solution, and it's the one I wish I knew about sooner, and it's also why I saved it for last. Let's head back to the Roblox app. In the search bar, type in Studio Lite, and then click on In Experiences. Studio Lite is a game on Roblox that is essentially a mobile-friendly version of Roblox Studio, designed specifically for players who don't have access to a computer, basically doing what Roblox should have already done in the first place. And once you load in, it becomes really clear why this works so well. Inside Studio Lite, you get free models, mobile-optimized building tools, beginner-friendly scripting help, and even templates, so you're not starting from nothing. This is absolutely huge, because instead of fighting against desktop controls on phone, like with App on Fly, everything is designed around touch input. You can actually focus on building. And here's the part that might not even sound real to you, but is. You can actually publish real Roblox games from inside Studio Lite to your own Roblox profile. And I'll even show you how. To do that, you'll need something called an API key. Now, I know the moment people hear API, they immediately think they're going to mess something up. That's normal, but I promise this is one of those things that sounds more complicated than it actually is. Think of an API key like a temporary pass. You're basically telling Roblox, hey, this tool is allowed to upload games to my account. And that's it. So let's walk through it slowly. Go back to create within the Roblox app. If you don't see open cloud on the left right away, it's totally fine. Roblox does move this stuff around a lot. Just tap the menu icon near home or creator hub, then tap open cloud from there. Once you're in open cloud, tap API keys, and then hit create API key. The first thing you're prompted to do is give the key a name. This could be literally anything you'll recognize later, like Studio Lite Publish. The name doesn't affect anything, it's just so that you know what this key is for when you see it again in the future. Now this next part is the only section of this video where you probably need to pay attention to every word that I'm saying. Because if you do end up rushing it, publishing won't work and you'll think Studio Lite is broken when it's not. Under Access Permissions, add the Universe Places API system. When it asks you to select an experience, choose your starter experience that Roblox gives you right away, and make sure you enable Write Access. Write Access is important because without it, Roblox won't let anything be published or updated. After that, you're going to want to repeat the same exact process, but this time for the Universe API system. Again, enable Write Permissions. You're basically covering both sides so Roblox doesn't block the upload for later. For the security section, enter 0.0.0.0/0. This just tells Roblox that Studio Lite is allowed to use the key from any location, which might look sketchy if you've never seen it before, but this is standard and completely fine for what we're doing. Once that's all set, hit save, then generate key. Roblox will show the API key once, so make sure you copy it immediately and paste it somewhere safe, even if it's just in your notes app. Now let's head back to Studio Lite, open the publish page, and paste that API key in. Before you hit publish, do a quick mental checklist to make sure that everything's lined up. You're logged into the correct Roblox account, you selected the right experience, your API key is fully pasted, no missing characters, and you've saved your game at least once. Once you confirm those things and the key goes through, that's it. You're officially cleared to publish games directly from your phone using Studio Lite. And just to clear up one of the most common worries I see, if you ever lose the API key, nothing bad will happen. Your account doesn't break, your game doesn't get deleted, and Roblox doesn't lock anything. You can simply go back to OpenCloud and regenerate a new API key whenever you need to. After all of that, you now have the ability to create, edit, and publish a full Roblox game entirely on mobile. If this video did help you out, subscribe, and comment below if you think Roblox should finally add a true mobile version of Studio.